times have you spent a significant amount of time grading? You stayed up all night so you could get the students back their grades and their papers the next day. That you've painstakingly put comments in the margins or put comments into the gradebook, only to have the students just cram the test or the worksheet or the essay in their bag without even looking at it or caring.